Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are we doing tonight? It looks very hot out there. I have to say, it's absolutely joy. It's amazing for us to be here on stage. We're so lucky to be given a second opportunity. I mean, the last time we played GAY was 10 years ago. So thank you so much. But also, we want to thank you for the support that you've given us through all our careers, as well as Boyzone. We're going to be playing some fantastic songs from our,
career. I didn't know he had one.
He did, look at him.
Oh, fuck, he must be back.
I mean, this next song is Baby Can I Hold You, enjoy.
Together. I mean, spending every day with these guys is fantastic. The stories that we have about this venue, and Jeremy jokes of this pissing ourselves today. Listen, will you humor me if I do something for Jeremy? Will you? Okay. I tell you what, give me a G! Give me an A! Give me a why! I told you I'd do it, fucker. No, seriously, it's great to be back. We're really looking forward to touring and bringing out some new music and having a bit of fun, you know? And remembering the three most important letters in the business. FTB. Fuck the begrudgers. You know what I mean? We're just having a bit of fun. And if you're enjoying yourself, it's working. You know what I mean? So, moving on with the next song before I go into my family history and everything else. Okay, this is the first hit we had in the UK back in 1994. Do you remember the hand signals? Love Me For A Reason.
tell you, I got something to say. Put this dream in motion, let nothing stand in my way. When the road gets tough, tough get going. I wanna get myself close to the river.
Thank you for the support. Good night. Thanks, Jeremy.
Thank you so much.
God bless.